was actually looking for program opportunities over the summer, and I happened to come across this one at UF, the STEAM Quest, and I thought it was a perfect fit because I like science, math, and art. So I thought this was a really good opportunity to get to know myself better and see what kind of field I wanted to go into.
I'm very interested in making paint because I like to see all the way that it affects the way we paint. There's so many different types, so when seeing how to make them, you can see the effects that they have when you're actually painting. And it's all an art in itself.
There is definitely a much stronger element of science than art when you're making the paint, but there's definitely art in both, in that you don't know exactly how much you really should be putting into the paint because it depends on the individual conditions.
I think I was one of the first ones in the room, and when I walked, I saw it, and then I noticed that it was breathing and it started blinking, and I'm like, oh my god, everyone look, it's breathing and blinking, and everyone was like, wow, and everyone was like really amazed because it's something that we've like really never seen before.
We got to see all of like the bags that replaced his lungs, and then every wire and everything worked together to create like this human being. And we even started intubating him, which was actually kind of scary.
What had me the most by far was when you shine a light over his eyes, his pupils would contract and dilate as you took it off. So I sat there for a good 2 or 3 minutes just taking my phone light and turning it on and off and watching, because I thought it was so amazing that they could have a robot replicate that.
That almost reflected the camp in general, how we're getting exposed to all these new things that we may have heard of but we haven't really seen, and it's just this incredible feeling of wonder.
At the beginning, they asked me to come up and like draw Stan, the robot. It was such an interesting experience because I was drawing his face and I was thinking about all the ways that they had to integrate art in the creation of a test dummy.
With this camp, like what they're trying to do is get you to experience like everything, engineering, technology. We've gone into everything and it's opened up my eyes.
What it shows you is that if you want to do something here at UF, there's going to be somewhere you can do it. Coming here, a lot of people might think they know what they want to do, but then decide they want to change or not know at all. And it feels like the perfect campus to come and really find yourself.
I've absolutely always wanted to go to UF. My mom always told me, you know, Dan, if you want to go to UF, you got to work really hard. But I never really got to experience the campus, so I never knew what I was really working for. But then coming to this camp, I'm realizing how much more worth it is than I thought, and how much, you know, I should be studying every night, working my butt off, making sure everything, you know, being as studious as possible to make sure I can come to this campus.